Hey, Sean.
Hey.
Hey,
Dad. You taking all the scenery?
Hey, Aaron. How do you like being up in the land of the sky? Ghost town, land in the sky. You having fun?
Yeah.
Good. Hey.
I'm not putting that sticker on there. Look at this. Look at this little
kid. Well, I'm not a kid, but she
That's
is.
Sheriff Donna.
She can wear her sticker.
Sheriff Donna.
No, I'm the only real sheriff here.
She's got it on crooked. How about turning it up straight? It says Coca-Cola on it. Sheriff Ghost Town Coca-Cola.
Yep.
That's the new sheriff.
I'm blind.
Thank you.
You better fold them up, and I reckon he needs in a hurry.
I know how. the hurry, folks. They always did like doing things the easy way. Buddy made 15, though. You think you can make it 30?
Come here, Marshall. Don't leave.
Well, what are you doing now there, Greedy? You're going to try to sell the Marshal a brand new pair of boots off this dead outlaw before he even gets cold? Can't you wait to get back to the ticket caller before you do that dirty deed?
I can't get him off when he gets stiff. He's sitting up fast.
You can't get him off once he gets stiff and he's sitting up fast. Well, then I guess you'll sell those boots to somebody one day. You might as well sell them to our Marshal, now. How much you want for?
$3. $1 to go home,
Well, Digger, the Marshal said he's only going to give you $1 because those boots got holes in them.
Ain't no holes in them boots, Marshal.
Well, there ain't no holes in them boots, Marshal.
I said there ain't holes in them, Digger.
Now, them boots are plumb full of holes.
Well, now those boots are plumb full of holes. $1 cash. Digger never could turn down a cash deal, folks. Well, you sold man's boots. You guys better check them out and make sure they're yours. Well, the bell, he's getting away. Boots and all. Now, Digger, you mean to tell me that you're going to stand out here in the middle of the street in front of all these fine folks and shoot that on in the back?
Not really, not really.
Well, we can all see that you would, because we'd just like to know why.
I just sold them boots to the Marshal. That crook, he was trying to get away with them.
You just sold those boots to the Marshal, and that crook was trying to get away with them. Digger, you're the crook. Folks, we're sorry for all this noise confusion in our streets just now. Today, ordinarily, our parson wouldn't come by and say a few words, but he's out by the circuit. So we reckon the neighborly thing to do is get to take our hats off. Serve a moment of silence. I defeat men. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen.
Hey.
Wait a minute, Gary. Wait a minute.
We'll see you. Bye.
He wants me to get on top of the horse. Gary?
Goes Aaron.
Yeah. Our traditional dancer comes from the Bitco community, Cherokee, North Carolina, Michael Waddy. And our fancy feather dancer comes from the Wolftown community, Cherokee, North Carolina, Michael Armachay. Okay, we're going to bring out our traditional dancer first. And my dance to prepare itself for the upcoming battle. Later on, when they're longer at war, this became known as the Hunter's Dance. The warriors went off, come back from a successful hunt. They'll go through the motions, showing the people of the village of how they'll achieve a successful hunt. Later on, when food line come to Cherokee, we had to hunt no more. This became known as Vince Traditional, or Dance of the Warrior. That's what it's called today. So let's get my piano started off. 1 second. This guy here, folks, not only is he a professional dancer here at Ghost Town, but he is also a professional boxer. Every winter he goes to Florida, he boxes and gets paid good money during the day.
He's fast.
Yeah, he's real fast at boxing. Oranges, grapefruits, and... Let's do a hand start now. What do you say? Thank you.
the sky.
It's really nice.
Really nice.
Hope you don't fall down.
Hope we get off of this mountain without the brakes giving way on that van.
Yes, sir.